back on the track today, running with the Lakehead Masters Athletics Running Club, and I'm looking forward to this. I haven't been on the track for a few weeks, and we'll find out what the structured workout is momentarily.
Absolutely. Well, other than Alex, yeah. Everybody in that race was less than that period. Yeah. Just so you're just
there's four hundreds in each set. You can do 3 to 4 sets if you want. Take 3 or 4. So 90 seconds between each 400 within the set, and then 3 minutes in between each set. So you get a little bit of recovery between each set. Okay? So because there's four in a set, I wouldn't necessarily say go mile pace, but somewhere between mile and 3,000 hours. So probably, if you knew your 3,000, I would say 3,000. So it's definitely quicker than 5K, but not quite a mile pace.
How about that?
So
it was
fun.
Tough.
Well,
not 400. Easy. Yeah. 400. Yeah. Boy tried to kill us.
Yeah.
Good work.
We did work. Yeah.
Good work.
Put it in.
Jack Kushner, he's the coach of the Lakehead Athletics Club, Lakehead Masters Athletics
right.
Club. Can I ask you a few questions about the club, Jack?
Sure, yeah.
Can you tell me a bit about the history of the club, how it came about?
Well, we were part of the Lakehead University cross-country track team called Lakehead Athletics Club back in the late 80s and the 90s. But by 94, we started to develop a small group within that with our own coach, John Garland. But to that point, Ian Newhouse and Kerry McFarland were the coaches. So since 94 up to about 2008, we were part of that group. We split off to be an independent group then with our own budget, with our own executive
yeah.
and constitution.
Yeah. Yeah. And how do you see the club today as opposed to when it was started?
Well, we're up in numbers,
yeah.
and the age is spread out. The number of us are getting older, so
yeah.
the age is spread out. But it's doing quite well.
Yeah.
We've got a good
yeah.
variety of abilities. And yeah.
And any plans for the future of the club?
Well, we're looking at a couple of new things. We have a new chair of the executive, and he's pretty enthusiastic. We're looking at things. We've got stuff developed on Facebook. We've got
yeah.
a website we've developed.
Yeah. Yeah. Good. Well, thanks, Jack.
Thank you,
Doug. It's a pleasure being one of your athletes.
Perfect.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.